Hold on.
Hey you guys, what's going on?
Hold on a second. Hold on.
Hey you guys, what's going on? It's me, the Funky HD here. I'm here playing some
Cutscene Wars 2, the Phantom Pants.
With Aaron.
And me, too. Which I'm Aaron, but yeah. Maybe I should take a video of us. Just so you feel included.
Why do I have a snapper?
How do I have a snapper?
Captain Keys!
Captain Cat.
Captain Cat! And Cat! Yes!
Yeah! Your attention, Cat! We just watched a bunch of ASDF movie YouTube poops because we're children, and yeah, they're really funny, and now we're probably gonna reference them this entire video, which is fun. That's fun.
Hey, you two should kiss.
You two should kiss.
Who cares?
Okay. How do I just go? Oh, never mind.
Let him have it! Your attention, kids!
Okay. I wanted to sprint away, but that didn't work either.
Ah!
Reload!
You too, she kiss!
Okay. What are we doing? Where are we going? We're going over here? Is this where we're supposed to go? Over here? Maybe.
Yeah.
There's grunts here, so must be kind of the right. Ah! Oh, dang it. Tried to punch. Reload. And snipper full. Snipper. Ah, crap. Get over here. Just beating up on this guy. What? Oh, I killed. Oh. Someone killed 100 grunts.
Blowing up the world.
Blowing up the world. Okay, oh, we got a shield guy up here. Let's take him out.
Let's do it.
Will you get over here? Get your shield out of you, you little baby.
You shield having bastard.
Okay, oh crap. Who's shooting me? Oh crap. Did he stick me? No, he didn't. Okay, his stick got sticked to a stick.
That's nasty.
Where are you at? Oh crap! I just ran off the edge because I was looking at your screen.
Yoif! Yoif!
Man, I'm good. Wait, be careful right there. That's where I died. No, dude, stop running up. I'm trying to respawn. There.
Thanks, man.
Then respawn already, call.
I just did. That's what I meant.
Okay. Oh crap. Where'd he go? Punch. Oh crap. Oh crap. No. Oh no. I can't reload. I need health.
Can someone give me some health? Please. Please.
Got a nice juicy clap.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay. Ow. Oh gosh. There's turrets everywhere. Oh my gosh, there's more turrets. There's more turrets than everywhere. Okay, it's down. Then I'll use this turret to take out the other turret. And I died immediately. Dude, be careful. Careful. Careful.
You're gonna die.
Don't die. Don't die, Bobby.
Don't,
I need you to
don't
continue.
Die, Bobby.
To sell propane.
Every time I try to help you out, you're always dying. And you died, but I'm stuck in a corner. Well, that works out fine, I guess.
You know Shablam. Who else is fine? You, Bobby. You're fine.
If you're fine, my butt is too small. I don't know what that means.
Okay, okay, take out that guy. Okay, got him. Now, What else are we doing? Who are we doing? Why are we doing? When are
we're
we
going this way to go do some where? Stuff for the Halo?
That is it actually that way? Like, do you know that?
No.
That's not where we're supposed to go. There's nothing there. Okay.
There is a bunch of bad people in front of us.
Whoa. Whoa! Okay. Crap, I don't have any grenades. Oh, crap. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. This is good. This is good. Oh, wait, did you die already?
Yeah!
Ah, crap. Oh, crap, I was hiding behind a plant. Oh, boy. This is not good. Okay, where is everybody? Where is everybody? Where's everybody? Where's everybody? Okay. It doesn't show me where everyone is. It's just they're in the vicinity.
Vicinity.
Oh crap! I don't know where I am. I don't know who I am. Why have you put me in a position of power? I don't know how to do things. Okay. Where? Okay. Grenade. Okay, we got two grunts on the bridge.
Why am I invisible? Why?
They're not completely invisible. You got a little circle on your gun. Bobby, why are you always over there getting circles on your gun? I don't know why I get a weird accent whenever I do a Hank Hill impression. Bobby? Ah! Grunt!
Grunt!
Go and reload, and then we got all these, all these freaking elites.
Wish I had some grenades.
I died. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. I just blew up everything. I'm running. Okay, you're back.
Patrick, you're back.
Oh crap.
It's SpongeBob.
Well, I'm dead.
What's going on?
Oh, okay. I'm good now. I'm good now. Oh, crap. We got this red guy. Right. I'm pretty much... Oh, crap. I thought I had grenades. I didn't. I wanted to throw them, but I couldn't.
Nothing's going right, Bobby. Bobby.
Oh crap. Where the elite? Oh, there he is. You know, for being called elites, they're not very, like, elite. They're kind of dumb.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Run! I'm gonna die!
Wart, wart, wart.
Wart, wart, wart.
Coming and dropships are inbound! Oh boy! It looks like we got Covenant dropships! Oh ho!
Mickey Mouse,
what
are you doing? He's dead. Mickey Mouse just died. He died in a freak car accident. And by a freak car accident, I mean. He died as he lived. Being really annoying. And sounding like a baby. Like you do an impression of someone.
Mickey
with
Mouse has a uterus.
What?
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 Sure, blam.
Where are all these enemies coming from? Canada. Where are all the enemies
coming from? Observation.
Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! We got elites, and I got red health. That's not good. That is
run
not,
the other way.
That is not a good mix. That is not a good mix. Gosh dang it with all these enemies. Why are you doing this to me? Why you got to be messing with my life? My Steve. Ah! I threw a grenade.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, why are they... Where do they keep coming from? Come on.
Hit. Yep.
You dead.
This gun's awesome. I wish I had one of these at home.
Like, it's in your,
we
like
got
front
a
porch. Deer.
Yeah, we do.
I'm just staying in here.
No, you dumb fool.
I'm just standing here. Oh, crap.
I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry. I said I wasn't paying attention.
And I'm not going to be able to spawn in because those things follow you really closely, so I won't be able to spawn in. So you're going to have to do this on your own, bruh. You got this. You got this. He's got a probably...
Dude, what the fuck? I can't get away. Oh, no. Leave me alone.
This looks like Pac-Man. Like with the ghosts. Wow, they always get really close.
Oh my god, they are literally... Run!
No. He's got a Covenant pistol. If that works.
They don't even help you, but...
Oh, crap. I'm in. I have a Covenant pistol, too. Crap. Oh, my gosh. Oh, crap. I can't with a grenade. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to try and sneak around him.
Dude, he literally moved my turret. Where it was like sitting.
Why is this guy like limping?
Oh no! Oh! Are you okay, bro? Why are you limping? Oh crap. Oh, you're dead? Oh no!
Oh crap.
Run! Grenade! No! Oh! Oh no! Go away! Go away!
You are
no.
Stupid!
Get out of here! No!
I'm gonna fake him out. There we go. Faked him out a little bit. Oh, crap. He's mad. He is super mad. Oh, crap.
Oh, no. I'm sorry for what I did to your mother. Don't worry about it. No one needs to know. Oh, no. Get away from me.
Okay, there we go. We're good. We're back. The gang's all here. The mafia is all... Mafia-er.
Grenade! Come on! Die! Just die!
Oh, he did. Thanks. He listened.
Why doesn't anyone else listen? Oh, crap! Go away! Oh, go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! No! No! Get out of here!
He's dead. We did it. We took them both out. Now what? I don't want to go over there because I'm scared. Last time I went over there, I died. Reloading. Oh, crap. I'm not staying in there. I'm going to be right outside where it's safe.
Yeah! Oh, no. Here's the bad guys. I don't want to die now.
My God. No, that's our team.
My god.
Okay,
go, go, go!
I think we're going up here now.
Whee! Whee!
Okay, there we go.
Wahee! Away!
Now we're up. Fine.
Fine.
Oh, we can't get in this. Why? Why?
Okay, where's the door? Like, what door? Oh, we're going out this door. In this door. Whatever.
Oh, crap! Invisible sword people!
And they didn't drop swords. Oh, boy. This is not good. Not good. He stuck someone, and he ran to his team and killed another person. That works. Oh crap! Why couldn't I shoot? Oh. Behind you. I'm going up here. I don't know what's over here. This door opens. Where does this go? Oh, Grunts. Hi, Grunts. How's it going? How's the kids? Probably doing good. Or not. I don't know.
I don't know your life.
Oh,
the
crap.
Only bad part about invisible that is it's kind of hard to get away from.
Go away. Go away. Oh, my
what
gosh.
The hell?
That was an invisible sword guy. Oh, crap. There's the invisible sword guy. Watch out. Okay, there we go. He's down. We're good.
We're good.
Yeah, we are.
Fuck.
And he killed both of us. That was quick. We're doing good.
But is this the last guy?
I don't know. Oh, our last guy? I think so. Is that... Oh.
Of course.
Stuck one in the foot. Did I kill him? Did I kill him? He's dead. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Watch out. He's dead. Okay, we got him. We all good.
That was actually surprisingly easy.
Yeah. They're actually not that hard, especially on normal difficulty. Especially on heroic difficulty. Yeah, this is where we're supposed to go. Arg. Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Oh, Billy Boy got me shot down, bro. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I'm good. I'm real good.
Where's this door go? There it goes.
Okay.
Going this way to kill some bad things.
Okay, keep an eye out. Look at all the things.
All the things. Grenade.
Oh. Blue Elite. Oh, crap. Get out of here, Blue Elite. Okay, how is everything doing? Oh, crap. Gosh dang it. I'm horrible at throwing grenades. Especially, whatchamacallits? The, EMPs. Or, not EMPs, the plasma grenades. Man, I was just freaking knocking into that guy. Come on. Okay, he's down.
Got to sleep,
little Billy. Oh, he's down. I knocked him off the cliff. Oh, crap. Right in the fray. Beat up on him. Take him out. I took him out, but I died. Okay, I'm okay. Sorry. Okay. Everything should be all good now. Oh, crap. Okay, he's down. Oh, boy. There's literally everyone's behind me.
Okay. So, wait. Right now, I think we're trying to get regret. Is that what we're here right now? Or
no, we're actually trying to... I believe we're trying to free Captain Keys.
Oh, yeah.
Dang, I don't remember. We haven't played this game in forever. I really wish that they wouldn't do this. Where you just go into a room and then just have to kill a bunch of people. That's the entirety of that level. It's just a room and then more waves of enemies spawn in until you're done, and then you have to go and move on to the next room and then spawn. I don't know. But whatever. Where are we going? I don't know if this is where we're supposed to go.
Yeah.
Screen thing over there. What if we're just supposed to... Oh, I think we're supposed to keep going down. Oh! I almost stuck you. If you would have kept going forward, I would have stuck you. I stuck a Grant in the foot, and then his friend threw a grenade and stuck him in the back of the head. That was awesome.
Smart.
Man, I got a lot of plasma grenades. Man, I wish they had more health around here. That'd be nice.
What?
That'd be really nice if we had more health. So, Ethan, what do you think? My hair's getting out of my eyes. I got poopy in my pants because of all those hunters and crap. This is horrible. I'm having a terrible day. Just go around the corner so I can spawn in. Okay, there we go. Never mind. Oh, you got an achievement. Spoil sport. What is that? Kill 100 jackals. So I get 100 grunts, you get 100 jackals. Oh, we got another elite! Come on, there it is. Look at them actually cooperating. That's great. That's real great. I almost killed you.
Yay!
Oh crap, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm definitely. I'm. Yep.
I am dead.
I am dead. I am dead. And Ethan's gonna die too. Let's hope not, but it's very likely.
What the fuck? You were running away in a straight line with almost no health.
No.
No. That's not what I was doing.
That was the game's fault.
No. So I didn't do that. You need to shut up. I'm right. And now everyone's spawning back in. Gosh dang it. Who invited all of you to the birthday party?
It's not even your birthday, little Timmy. Why are you having a party?
I had a birthday party last week and no one showed up because I have no friend.
It just gets all like sad.
I invited my whole school, but no one likes me there.
But everyone said fuck you.
they sent me a invitation to
to a gay bar.
Wait a moment. You killed someone? How could you? Who are you?
Count Chocula.
Count Stankulus. He's got all the snacks.
Grenade. And I died. I'm super dead over here. Hopefully you don't die too.
Wake up!
Hey, pizza! Actually, it kind of sounded like it just jumped around and went, wake up!
I'm not alive.
I'm still not alive.
And now you're dead.
Oh my god.
It feels like this mission will never end. Oh boy. We got hunters. Oh crap. Go away. Oh no. Crap, I gotta get out of here. Because of that. I just died. Oh no. He's dead.
Jesus, man. These things just eat fucking bullets for breakfast.
Yeah. That's heroic for you. Okay, there we go. Hunters are down. Now we need to take out. Okay, no, we don't. Hey, let's move through. Hopefully this is at least close to the end. I'm out of ammo. I have to use this, my pistol. Where'd he go? Oh, it's the sword guy.
No, he just had active camo. We didn't have a sword.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Oh. Active camo guy again. I don't have any guns.
We're up here taking out these annoying ass fuckers that have been shooting down at us this whole time. Nice feeling.
Oh, crap. I'm dead.
Dude, get to a safe area, please. Please, I don't want to die.
I don't want you to die because I don't have to restart anything.
Dude!
Right. There. Now I'm back. Nice. Oh boy. We got another one of these guys. Okay, he's down. Got more grunts.
So we're still in the same room.
Really? Oh yeah, now we're just upstairs.
Like, where the hell have we actually gone?
We went upstairs. That's pretty
exactly.
I'm trying to kind of hurry this up a little bit.
gosh.
Wait, we don't fire a...
Oh, we got super guy, and I'm dead again. That's cool. Hopefully we got a checkpoint. Okay, yeah, we did.
It's right in this door, I believe.
What? Where? What? Whoa. Where'd you go? I don't know where we're going. Stop!
What the hell?
It's this way.
I went that way, and it brought us back here.
Yeah, and then you go this way. And it's in here. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Why do I keep running out of ammo so quickly? Like, I'm not even using it that much, and normally it gives you, like, almost a full amount whenever you spawn in. And, oh, boy. Kind of had a feeling that was gonna happen.
Throwing fucking grenades at him and it's doing stupid shit like going between his legs and fucking annoying.
Oh, come on. Really?
I left.
Well, I ran out of ammo again. Seems like I'm just gonna have to get used to not using,
Watch out, here he comes. Good. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes.
I'm trying to help, but I am using a pistol. There it is. Okay, now we need to be careful so we don't have to do this again. Hey, Final Fantasy 15 is ready to start, ooh. Thanks, Xbox. Thanks for telling us about a game we're not gonna play. At least right now. Crap. Cause I can be a little bit more like not safe because I was like had almost no health.
Flash damage of this thing is kind of ridiculous.
There we go, now I got more ammo.
No, don't kill me.
Oh, found him. He's glitched into a wall over here. Is that everybody? Like all the elites at least? And we got more people spawning in, it seems. Oh. I think this game's starting to go easy on us because.
Are you kidding me?
I think this game's starting to go easy on us because we're taking so long. We've been recording this one mission for almost an hour now.
Yeah.
I wonder if it would be a good idea to just upload the entire thing or cut out a whole bunch. I don't know which one I should do.
Probably cut out the portions where we died a few times.
Yeah, probably. And I'm almost out of ammo again. I have 5 bullets. Why does this keep happening?
I feel like you're
on your last clip too.
Getting somewhat near the end.
Is this it? Yeah. Probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him. Oh my gosh. Just let this mission end, please. Okay, it's not that this game's bad or anything. It's just it's taking too freaking long. I'm shooting you. Oh crap, we got another dude. And I'm dead. Again. Which is actually kind of a good thing, because then that means I get more ammo. I'm going to try and conserve my ammo a little bit more. Come on. What?
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines,
Lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
I find it hard to believe that they went on to a big cruiser like this and brought back the general that the Covenant went through all this trouble to just capture the captain.
Well, that's why it took us so much. Like, that's why there's so many enemies, is they were trying to protect him, like, from being taken back, but they didn't do well enough. I wonder if this, because there, there's like an escape sequence, but I don't know if that's next mission or this mission. It's probably this mission, and if that's the case, then that's gonna suck.
Yeah.
Because if we quit in the middle, we'd have to completely restart, which means this recording would be pretty much pointless. So we have to finish it. Yeah, that or we'll just scrap the recording.
Bad.
You haven't really been talking yet.
Wipe out the entire human race. I've been talking. Chief, just Katana, I have a new mission for you. We long ass Halo missions. Control room.
Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, shut up and get behind me, sir. That's the name of the mission.
So that's not the end of the mission?
Nope. We're continuing on. Mission is going to take a year, probably. Pretty close, probably. I seriously have no idea where I'm going.
I feel like they've been needing to buff the battle rifle for the longest time. Or the assault rifle, or I can't remember.
I think we might be going the right way. Oh crap! We got a sword guy, an invisible sword guy.
You're telling me I can't pick up ammo from that thing?
Oh! Watch out, there's an invisible sword guy.
Are you in this room?
I was. And now I'm dead. Oh, he's over here. Okay, I'm gonna try and get around and get my kneeler back.
Dude, he's just fucking murdering everyone.
And
no,
I didn't know you could do that. I didn't know. I completely forgot that Captain Lasky could die.
Yeah, it's Captain Keys, by the way.
Keys.
And I died. Oh my gosh.
I don't have any other weapons. All I have is the needle.
Yeah, and the needle is useless. It's completely useless against them when they're invisible. Okay, here, let's do it this way. Maybe.
All I can do is use
I was going to say, like, I kill myself. And then... Oh! Or I do that. Yeah! That's one gone. I stuck him. Okay, run over to me. Or just do that. That works. And they're both dead. Why didn't we do that the first time? We've I killed both of them because they weren't moving and I just stuck both of them. I've been engaged. We've been dating for 3 years, but I thought it was time. Gosh.
Knowledge.
Dude, look at this thing compared to a human. Look at the needler. It's freaking huge.
Aw, man.
What the heck?
The only bad part about Halo, you're actually afraid to press buttons.
Well, that's the Master Chief Collection. The regular, that doesn't do that. What the heck? Press A. What the crap? Oh, it's press B. For some reason, pressing resume didn't work.
Cortana.
Yes, Captain. There's a Captain. Dropship still docked.
I love you.
That would be funny if it's just Captain Keyes is all professional and he's just like,
Cortana, I love you.
I'm not even going the right way, gosh dang. Bloop, bloop. I don't know where I'm going.
I do not know where I'm going.
Man, the crap. Oh, there we go.
I wish we could dual-wield weapons in this game. Like, you would have went by so much faster.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Way, fellas. To the main hangar.
To the moon! Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm almost out of ammo again. But...
what the fuck?
No! No, with Auntie Kim! Shut up! We get it. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. Wait for you to get the checkpoint so I can get over there, because I don't know where I'm going. Stop wasting your ammo.
It's not letting me pick up anymore. It should be letting me pick up some more.
Are you sure that's not, like, the max? The sign said delivery! I'm the pizza guy! Okay, got him down. Oh, what is this? My buddy Chips? What does that mean? Fight alongside Chips Dubbo? What? Who the heck is Chips Dubbo?
And the mission's over.
Thank the heavens.
How would you know how to drive one of these things? Or fly
He's
them?
He's Master Chief. He knows everything.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls. No need.
I'll
take this bird out. Oh my gosh.
Hunter.
Don't tell me we're going to have to fight these. I just want this mission to be over. We've been doing this for an hour. It's 55 minutes. We've been doing this
for pretty much. What are you doing?
What the Just leave. Okay. I think that's the end. Silent cartographer. Yeah, that's the end. Okay. We're on the next mission.
If you guys like this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and a comment, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
And then after this, we're going to go ahead and do this.
Bye.
Oh, boy. I hate this game. I hate everything.